Let's get his hand snappy.
Never a dull moment, eh?
Power ring!
Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks for the support! For us.
What were they gonna do? Make me yawn myself to death?
Are you all right, Noah?
I'm fine. I'm not sure how to feel, that's all.
Group heal! Let's get his hand snappy.
Don't worry, I'll handle it. Right, let's push on.
Got you!
Crash out! Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks for the support!
Topple!
Eat it! Save!
Uppercut!
Right, let's push on.
I'm just gonna lie here and you can't stop me.
Definitely feels stronger.
Okay, good as new.
Just part of the protocol, innit?
Everyone got their strength back? I'd better send them off.
We'll be out of the valley soon.
I'm not sure how we'll talk our way out of this with the brass.
Riku's so sleepy. Could do with long soak in bath.
Oh, to be a carefree Nopon.
Just hold out a little longer. We'll be back soon. Oh! Look! Friendlies! Hey! It's me! Lance from... Cut it out! We're your friends here, from Colony 9!
They're not listening, Lance!
The spark! Don't they recognize us?
Noah?
Noah?
We'll just have to fight back.
Fight back? You're crazy!
Just don't kill them.
Is that all?
Easier said than done.
Wine later. It's time!
I'll show you. Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks for the support! Everybody ready for that one?
Gotcha!
Going to end up getting surrounded. We've no choice. We're gonna have to head back!
good at finding us. What's going on here? Tyon.
That light. Is that?
What is it?
I'll explain later. Right now, we need to focus on getting out of here. There's no going back to Colony Gamma. We need to get some distance or they'll find us.
Roger.
Thank you. little.
You didn't disappoint. Let's go, advantage.
Did you see me in action, Mimi?
Sure I did, Senna. You look great.
Oh, hey.
They're on us. Orders?
Perfect time.
We'll keep them in check. Eyes over here.
Perfect time. Hazy fish.
Gemini, strike.
Overfall. Stormy Sky!
Eyes over here! Mimi, are you gonna be all right? Thanks, I'm okay. Bit weirded out, but fine. Oppose us and we will show no mercy.
I'll watch your back.
But at least, the only way is through, together. All set and ready to come.
Acceptable.
Do you think those people got away safely?
Xena, why waste your time worrying about those Kamesi fools? Forget about them.
This isn't worth our time. All set and ready to tumble. Off you go! White flash! What?
You lot.
Much as I love a friendly reunion, what exactly are we doing here?
Yeah, beats me. I'm starting to get antsy here.
What he said.
And how do you suppose we feel?
Tyon, don't be like this. Reel it in a little.
You guys, you want to survive? Live on? Hold the torch?
Good question.
What?
Guys, let's live. Let's survive.
What kind of pep talk is that? Of course we're gonna survive.
Well then, we know where to go. The city.
The sit? What are you even...
In the eyes of the world at large, we're outlaws now. We can't go back to the colony.
The soldiers. Their irises glowed blood red, just like his did.
Right. I remember.
This is just conjecture. But what if those soldiers are perceiving us as enemies?
Because of the red irises.
Correct.
But what's even up with the colony? Did that freak do that? How?
We don't know the method, but it's logical to think he did something.
That's exactly right. That's it. So instead of going off our separate ways, we stand a better chance if we all work together. Right?
I suppose I can't deny that.
If we are going to be running, we might as well have some kind of aim, right? People on opposite sides, working together. Do you see?
You're saying we can survive that way?
Dude, what are we doing about the homecoming?
Lance, are you being serious? Come on, you have to understand. If you still want to go after all this, I won't stop you. But before you do, you'll have to kill our friends here. Is that even how our lives are supposed to go?
Remember that ceremony, long ago?
But after our homecoming, what's left?
Well, think of the praise they got up there, up on that shining platform.
To me, it was like a pillar of husks. Terrible altar, built upon countless lives. You want that as your legacy? You're really okay with that?
Well, what do you want me to do?
I can't answer that for you. I don't know everything. But we need answers. I say we go out and find them. I want to know, why were we entrusted with these powers? What did he mean by the real enemy?
So, the city?
Yeah.
What did he say? A land pierced by a great sword?
Oh, right. That sword. You know, that massive one way down south.
Defeat the real enemy and restore the world to order.
Well then, I guess you can count me in.
Mia?
I think I'd like to trust that man. Besides, how can we even fight anymore after all we've been through?
They're the enemy.
They were the enemy.
Okay, I'm with Mimi on this one.
It may be to our advantage. I'll admit that, at least.
Oi, what's that look for? Don't just stare at me. It's creepy.
We're gonna need an answer soon.
Do I even have a choice?
Guess there's nothing for it.
Good. My name's Noah, Colony 9, Special Forces Unit. As you know, I'm an officer. These three, Lance, Uni, and Riku, are my long-term friends. Oh, and this is my passion. Someday I'd like to play my own melodies. Not just the same old music that I learned in training. Okay.
What is this? Feels like a surprise inspection or something.
It'll help, in the long run.
Come on, man. Really?
I'm called Mio. I'm an officer in Colony Gamma's musical unit. I can do the 100 metri in 7 seconds. Pretty quick on my toes, I guess.
You go, girl.
And I keep a diary. I like writing down what happens. I never miss a single day.
Uni's the name. Special Forces Unit, Colony 9. We act as Noah's escort. Me and the boys, inseparable since we left the pod. My special move's group heal. It's great at healing my allies all at once. My hobby? Collecting fortune clovers, I guess.
And I'm Senna. I've been Mio's roomie, ever since I was posted to Colony Gamma. My special move? I'm just crazy strong, I guess. I don't look it, but I can lift far more than my own weight. My hobby is lifting.
Oh, there you go, Lanz. Got a muscle, buddy.
Well, I'm Tyon. I'm part of operations and planning in Colony Gamma's survey branch. For this mission, I was assigned as support for the Offseer.
And go on, your special move?
I don't have a special move. What's the point? Why share details like that? I don't have hobbies.
Wow, Colony dull.
Riku. In Colony 9, Riku was head of maintenance and crafting. And these are attendants of Riku. They at your disposal.
What's this attendance crap?
I'm Manana. Manana was cookie pont in Colony of Mio and others. Manana master of food. Stews, baked goods, fry-ups. Can even cook up a mean Gonzalez eyeball.
Eyeball?
I didn't realize both Agnes and Kevis assigned Nop onto their off-seer squads. Weird coincidence, huh?
Yeah. Wouldn't have expected similarities there.
Come on.
My name's Lance. I'm from the same colony as Noah. I work as the unit's defense. My special move? Ah, you figure it out. Ugh. Do we have to do this rubbish?
Just bear with us. We can plan, now that you've joined.
So you're acting like we're a team already? Ugh. Spock's alive. Fine then, I'm with you.
You totally sure?
What else do I do? Not like we've got much choice. So, what's our angle?
We have made some distance, but we're still in the colony's search zone. Luckily, we don't have any colonies south of here. And you?
We shouldn't have any colonies mobilized either.
So we go south then?
Yeah. What are you doing there?
Well, our clothes are pretty filthy. Just wondered if there was anything to change into. Oh, fashion and utility.
I need a change of clothes too, because these are, yeah.
Don't stop at clothes. Have a look around. Take anything that could come in useful. Is there anything we could use? It's looking complete. We just had to persevere.
That's all of them. We just had to persevere. We just had to persevere. It's looking complete. That's all of them. We just had to persevere. It's looking complete. We just had to persevere. We just had to persevere. We just had to persevere.
Are these his dog tags?
Guernica Vandam. I guess that's his name.
That's great.
Huh?
I kind of hated the idea of not even knowing who he was.
Right, yeah. Let's remember him as the man who gave us a goal and the ability to choose.
Yeah.
These are all clothing containers.
Cooking ingredients here. Itchy to get at these.
There's one with equipment too. Not exactly equipped to match our setup. Meh, we'll just have to deal.
What's with the frown? Have they got nothing in your size?
Well, this fabric is awfully thin. It doesn't seem very reliable.
You can't expect luxury, can you? Bound to be better than nothing. Unless you're happy with what you have now?
No, I'll wear it. We all have to make sacrifices.
Ooh, you know, I might be able to rock this jacket.
Maybe I'll go for this one. I like the colours.
Not exactly the freshest threads, eh?
Maybe it's on the old side, but there's no tears. It'll be fine.
They've got lots of funny designs here, huh?
They sure do. Some of the stuff's like, how do you even put it on? Pretty easy to move in this score.
Oh, yeah? Are there any more of those?
Sorry, just this.
Oh, shoot.
What is it? Not gonna change?
Huh? Yeah, I... Hang on, still gotta, change my boots, I guess.
Your boots? You'll need a hand with those, yeah?
I can help.
What's boot them? They could have just changed here.
They went pretty far off, huh?
Yeah. My time left. Think about it. Wouldn't want to lose track of time and just run out.
Today, it's exactly 3 months. 3 more months. And then I'll be gone from this world. I've thought about this a lot. About what I can achieve. What I'll leave behind. I've sent off so many who felt the same.
I see. So that's why you trusted that guy. You hope to live more?
I don't know. Doesn't matter. But you and me, just talking like this, I think that's kind of amazing. And if there really is hope in that place that the man mentioned...
Is that what you'd want for a legacy?
Weird question.
Those who can leave their legacy, are they content at the end?
Huh?
And the ones left behind, can they really come to terms with that?
That's food for thought, huh?
I think about it all the time. What we leave when we're gone. What that connection truly means.
Connection, eh? Heavy stuff.
Yeah. That's life, I guess. It's good to keep a record.
Agnes and Kevis, working together as a team. Tyon seems a little dissatisfied. But at the time, his thinking was quite aligned with mine. Finding a path that lets us all live. I will make that my mission.
I'm sorry.
Huh?
If I'd been just a bit faster, I could have saved many more lives.
Who are?
I'm Ethel, from Colony 4.
Silvercoat Ethel! She pushed her colony all the way to rank silver, and in her third term at that.
Some do call me that. However, a person's worth isn't in their colour, it's here. Nice blade you've got.
It's a wild ride, this passage of fate. We got ourselves a nice little awakening.
You were all talk when you left here, but you've nothing to show for it, Dee.
Oh, spare me, P. After all, I did precisely what I was meant to do.
So, about that huge bet of yours, pray tell us who won.
Pah! A draw, I think. And with two whole colonies on the field. We should have sallied forth in the first place. The whole thing would have been done by tea time.
It was Jay who insisted on it. I thought that had already been communicated.
In that case, I believe it's my turn next.
H, I'm pretty sure you already had your kicks the other day when you wiped out Colony 8, no? Surely the turn is mine.
Honestly, you make more noise than the rabble at a feast.
That?
Even if you did stop its raging flow, it will soon burst through. All it takes is the slightest fissure.
And that is fate. I've told you before, haven't I? D.
Duh. The gang's all here again.
Kay. Will you go?
If you say I go, I go.
Well then, let us see how far the flow brings them this time.
No!
Yeah!
Oh!
Guys, what do you think you're doing?
Oh, Tyan, morning!
Hey, did we wake you?
Honestly, I'm surprised you haven't gone and woken up the whole Forsaken continent. So?
Oh, this. We reckon we might be able to do the same as what Noah and Mio did.
You reckoned? You mean that Ouroboros thing?
Yeah. How badass was that? We thought if we pulled it off, it'd raise our chances of survival a whole bunch.
And you think it's that easy?
Huh? I mean...
I don't mean to burst your bubble here, but don't you think maybe that power's meant only for them?
Yeah, but that Mobius guy, he did refer to us.
I just thought...
You thought maybe you could transform as well? What makes you think it would be you two, anyway? Say it is possible. It could be me and Lance.
It's just... kind of a feeling.
Yeah, just a hunch, right? Something wrong?
Not at all. Then, I guess that leaves me with her. I envy you, I really do.
Ah, what are you moaning about now?
Let's drop it. I don't want us bickering this early. Especially not now we seem to be sharing a common destiny, we happy few.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you're trying to get us all worked up.
Think whatever you want.
I think you might be on the mark, though.
Oh?
We were all there, every one of us, in the same situation.
Now, hold on.
The only difference was I was set on protecting Mio, protecting all of you guys. And then I suddenly transformed.
That's it? That's all it took?
Yeah.
So you can take that form via a strong desire or emotion?
Possibly.
Probably too much to ask a Professor Grump here.
What, me?
Well, who do you think?
And you're any different?
What, me? As if I'm going to join with you.
Uni.
Come on, though.
You're not going to manage this overnight. Not the way you all are right now. Even so, it can't hurt to have a little hope, can it?
I suppose there's logic in that.
Leave it to me. Big responsibility. Yeah, you can't always give 100%.
Definitely feel stronger.
Can't forget our progress update.
Right then, should we get a move on?
We need to cut through that cave if we're going to head south.
How come you get to be the boss? I know this stuff too.
Happening. Ha!
bit meatier.
And...
you itching to get wrecked? Come here! I got something for you!
Want something a bit meatier.
Here we go. Well, this is kind of awkward.
How do you think we feel?
Here we go, guys.
Let's give him the usual, Noah.
Over. Get out of here. I got something for you.
Wow, thanks.
I wish we could have avoided that.
So, when's the battle happening? This is something decent, right?
Here we go, guys.
Let's give him the usual, Noah.
Over. Get out of here. I got something for you.
You didn't disappoint.
Extra. That was over way too soon.
Hear that, Noah? Lance wants something a bit meatier.
Journey before we reach the great sword.
Everything's gonna be fine, Mimi. Hang in there.
Hey guys, could I have a moment?
Meh?
Hmm?
Yeah? What's up?
There's something that I forgot to tell you.
Duties?
No. From now on, I want us to avoid combat as much as possible. So, Kevez, Agnes, if either of them decide to put up a fight, don't kill them, okay?
Not saying I'm against the idea, but why?
Guess it'd suck having to draw on our allies.
Do we just knock them out cold or something?
Or get them to surrender.
How kind of you.
Huh?
I'm sure our past victims will appreciate that.
You little...
We don't need to take any more lives. There's no point. There's a reason we met. There has to be.
Huh?
You think?
Back then, if we hadn't met each other, we wouldn't be here like this now.
Even though we're being chased... by both nations at once.
We get chased, we run. Easy.
A smart new decision.
We'll keep on running to that sword.
Ah, Talk about bad blood.
Just give it time. It's early days.
Maybe so.
Funny pattern you got there.
You can talk. You've got those shiny chest doodads.
We've always had these.
You know, I've never even thought of myself as strange before.
So many things. Taken for granted. We're pretty different, huh? Worlds apart.
No one's worlds apart. If anything, we should be questioning all that we've thought to be true. Differences are all a matter of perspective.
Our skeptic.
Hey, are you always like this?
Of course. It's my nature.
Personally, I think it's easier to take things at face value, you know?
Now, wouldn't that be nice?
Huh? You making fun of me?
All I said was, it would be nice.
Oh, no, you don't. You just call me an airhead, you jerk.
This is just... How long are you going to drag this out?
For as long as I spark you need to, until you come clean, Four Eyes.
I can't believe this. Someone shoot me.
Make me yawn myself to death.
We should move right away.
So, when's the battle happening?
Okay, buddy. Surprise me.
Oh, whack 'em good. Come here. I got something for you.
You can disappoint. Eyes over here.
Heaven apparent.
Come here. I got something for you.
You can disappoint. Butterfly flame.
All right, got him.
Sana, you look great.
Here we go, guys.
Right on.
Make sparks fly, Noah.
Come first, sir. Senna.
Make it clear. I got something for you.
Wow, thanks.
Popcorn.
Hammerhead.
Hazy finger. Edge thrust.
Bust blood face.
Uppercut. Could have handled that on my own.
Right, let's push on. Here we go, guys.
Let's give them the usual, Noah.
Way too soon.
Hear that, Noah? Lance wants something a bit meatier.
Topographical
info
update.
Fight with focus.
I practically know this one by heart.
Overhead. Come here. I got something for you.
When's the battle happening?
Here we go, guys.
Uppercut! Come here! I got something for you!
Hear that, Noah? Lance wants something a bit meatier. Ha!
Such is the officer's duty. Here we go, guys.
Right on. Make sparks fly, Noah.
Yeah,
let's go here. I got something for you.
That's big impact. Dave. Cannonball.
Uppercut.
Yeah, back. Hey.
Cheeky. Over.
Run!
Got them pinned down!
over way too soon.
Hear that, Noah? Lance wants something a bit meatier.
Abandoned after being put out of commission decades ago.
Make me yawn myself to death. Come here! I got something for you!
Wow, thanks!
Over. I'll keep up the attack. Looking good, huh?
Oh.
Top hit!
Right.
Right, let's push on. Here we go, guys.
Let's give him the usual, Noah.
Hmm. Let's check out a container.
We can't leave it like this.
Ether's gushing out. This is an ether channel, no doubt about it.
Nothing going.
Get the cannon!
move right away.
Aw, and we were just getting started.
Let me check.
Well, we've been found.
Come here! I got something for you!
You didn't disappoint!
Hazy fish!
We've got them pinned down!
We should move right away.
What were they gonna do? Make me yawn myself to death?
Running, that's not going to switch on the defenses, is it?
I can confirm that they were damaged beyond repair. We'll be fine. Can't we find somewhere to clean off this muck? Let's install an ether cylinder in the power compartment and get the Pharaonis moving.
Something awesome inside. Let's have a look in the next container.
Oh, good thing we found this.
Please be good. Please be good.
the pennies. Decisions.
Nice find!
Yeah, you can't always give 100%.
I definitely feel stronger.
Progress update.
Any opportunity to rest?
No, no, no! More to the right! Right there! Start lowering! Make sure it's airtight! Sand around here? Finer than Rusker flour.
I could do a triple weld.
Sure. Long as the output's stable.
Yes, sir.
What's up with the K-rounds? We're two caches short. Hope you didn't snuff up the order.
I don't know, okay? Got a problem, take it up with logistics.
We're just a dirt rank colony. Low as they come. You think the castle gives a crap?
A queen's oath, this pisses me off. We get better scores than any sparking colony out there.
Did you know? For 10 rank field rations, I hear they get Arden meat.
Really? And us mudders?
Trust me, you really don't want to know.
I miss the good old silver days. Didn't have to rely on rations back then. We had cooks come and serve us right on the front line. Used to get Armu sirloin, we did.
Seriously?
Hey! What now?
My own indiscretion has caused you difficulties. I'm sorry.
No! We would never... Our apologies, Commander Ethel.
That was all, just banter. Believe me, we had no intention of...
You enjoyed eating our mistake, did you?
Yes, I did. Tastiest food I ever ate.
I liked it as well. And I hope we will have it again. So lend me your strength.
Mom! Yes, Mom!
I don't see what's wrong with Wolf, personally.
That's because you have poor taste. I'm jealous.
Oh, well. Trade you my taste buds?
No, thank you. My mouth had turned as foul as yours.
True that. They cleared out real fast.
I hear the attending consul is a particularly punctual sort of character.
Please, not another stickler for the rules.
Can't be long now.
Yep, got about 5 minutes to go. Whoa! Well, well, Consul dear. Your reputation certainly precedes you.
Insufferably dusty around here.
Clearly, the place befits its dirt rank status.
The rainy season will soon be upon us. I ask your patience for just this short while.
Is that so? Then, leaving aside the issue of cleanliness, just what is with all this fog? I don't take kindly to my vision being obfuscated. Go, forget it. So, where are my quarters?
Yes, this way.
What a filthy room. How the dirt rank has fallen. I suppose that would be something to take up with the castle.
Arphoronis is an old model. I understand your displeasure, but please don't escalate this.
Do I detect some defiance?
No, that was never my...
Relax, girl, I jest. Now then, let's cut the chit-chat and talk business. I'd like you to eradicate some vermin for me.
Vermin? By your leave, sir, we've detected no movement from Agnian Phoronesis around this area.
Not Agnes. People. Soldiers. A band of deserters from both sides. Well, something like that.
Agnes and Kevis. Both.
I think it's best you see for yourself. This is expressly at the Queen's behest. Don't foul this up.
Looking at something?
Oh, nothing in particular, really. It's just kind of a habit. Checking our status, the war. Watching for info updates. Silly. Don't know why I still bother to check it anymore. Not like there'd be updates. Oh.
What is it?
An icon just popped up. Over your head.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Now I can see an icon for you as well.
When did we unlock a feature like this? I've never noticed it before. Yours seems to be the only one not locked.
Huh?
What?
Oh! He's lit up like a sparking light bulb.
I guess there must still be more to this feature.
Hey, that's Mimi's!
What in the blazes?
I've never used this kind of blade before, but all the techniques I can use with it are flashing before my eyes.
So weird. Not like we suddenly just gained the knowledge out of the blue, but as if it were always ingrained deep within us. Strange.
Oh, doesn't look like I can get Mimi's gear. Now that's a shame.
This it? How come I got Moody Guts and not Noah's, huh?
That's what I'd like to know. Your class is the only one I can seem to pick, unfortunately.
Whoa! You can lug this thing about without a power frame. Not bad.
Don't know how this is even working, but cool.
But is this all part of Ouroboros 2? If it gives us more options in battle, I'm all for it.
Yeah, I want to take this new blade out for a spin.
From here, we head due south, right?
Perfect. We can test them out on the road.
Mio's class, the Zephyr. I should try it out. Fight with focus.
Make me yawn myself to death.
Well, they were no match for us.
Right, let's push on. Huh? Is that? Here we go, guys.
Let's give him the usual, Noah. Uppercut, slow before. Great, what's our advantage?
Ever the paragon, Neo.
Butterfly blade.
Ha! Ever! Swing!
Butterfly blade.
Hammerhead! Go, my open screen.
Overfall!
Wild slam!
That was over way too soon.
Hear that, Noah? Lance wants something a bit meatier.
Don't think this is the norm.
All right, let's try it out on these critters.
Hey, this is still new to us. Don't rush in.
Be witching again.
Arrogance and pepper sauce.
Perhaps it will be the new one. Right. We can use two arcs at the same time.
I felt a lot more nimble there, like the way you usually fight.
It looked like second nature to you. It was crazy.
You should have seen yourself.
I think I could have thrashed you with a little more practice.
You know, it's totally bananas. Ouroboros is bonkers powerful.
Right?
Ah! The gauge for the locked icon has filled right up. Same here.
So logically, if we gain enough experience by fighting together, we will become able to use each other's classes. That seems to be it. As much as I'd like to experiment...
Yeah, I guess we shouldn't stay in one place for too long.
Right.
Well, better get ourselves down south.
This Ouroboros power. We need to learn how to use it most effectively.
Whoa, check this place out.
Hold it a moment. I have a proposal as to our next route.
Okay, shoot.
I'll send you the map data. Broadly speaking, it's either east or west. I would suggest we go west.
Why is that?
The area to the west is under Agnes's control. There is a certain degree of risk, as they'll have deployed a number of units, but it's the quickest way to get south.
What about the east route?
No man's land. None of the colonies have laid claim to it, as of yet. However, we'd suffer a significant time loss.
Time versus risk.
Wait a sec. We're gonna stir up the skeeter nest.
I only said there was a degree of risk. Really, it's not so bad.
But Agnian troops are deployed there, yeah?
Yes.
And we're still gonna go?
All I said is that it would be more efficient.
Efficient?
Well, maybe we do need to be more efficient. Faster is better. We don't want to be dragging our heels forever, right?
Hey, I just have to ask. Are you trying to push some agenda?
What? No, certainly not.
But you admit the east route is the safer option. That's just strange. Why wouldn't you pick the safe way?
Because time is of the...
Look, there you go again.
That's not all, though. It's all wasteland to the east. The heat. It'll be unbearable.
Yeah, you're gonna melt in the sun.
I'm fine with your choice, but we need to think about everyone's safety.
Noah, what's your take?
Me? I think I'd rather take the safe route. As for the heat, we can probably figure something out.
There, four against two.
Tyon, Senna.
please.
Fine then, if you absolutely insist.
Then it's settled. Come on, cheer up, guys. We're out of here.
This was a nice find.
This is new.
Take point. Here we go, guys.
Right on. Big spark. Fly, Noah.
Hear that, Noah? Lance wants something a bit meaty.
Leave the enemies to me. I'll protect you. Thank you.
I'll do my best.
Quite a rare sight.
Here we go, guys. Right on. Make sparks fly, Noah.
I'll draw them.
Cheers, you're the gem.
Where I'm from, it's called a land action. You're a fire land.
Here's our boy.
Yes. Air man. Giant swing.
Seaclaw.
Giant crash.
Air man. Overclock.
Air man.
Crazy figure. Air
man. Gemini.
Hear that, Noah? Lance. A bit meatier.
I'll handle this.
You want me to lead?
I'll do my best.
Here we go, guys.
Let's give him the usual, Noah.
Don't think this is the norm.
Keep it going.
sorry. It ain't over yet.
Something so valuable here. So valuable here.
Here we go, guys.
Let's give him the usual, Noah.
Gemini,
run! Hazy figure!
Oh, all coming together!
Crash out!
Butterfly
them, but at least...
Guys, get ready to fight.
You're dealing with me.
Cheers for that.
Cleansing water!
White
flash! Across the enemy!
Nothing.
You're dealing with me.
Time to get cracked. All right, hey! Keep them coming.
Across the enemy! Crack down!
I'll call them.
Just leave this be.
Which was it again?
Here we go, guys.
Right on. Make sparks fly, Noah.
No! White flash!
You're dealing with me.
Good for that.
Thanks for the support. A bit meatier.
All right, let's do it. Oh!
Not to worry. Just stick to the plan. You're dealing with me.
Cheers for that.
Right away.
What were they gonna do? Make me yawn myself to death? Come on, don't fail me now.
I wonder what's around here. Here we go, guys.
Let's give them the usual, Noah.
You're on fire, lad.
Out of my face.
You're dealing with me.
Time to get cracking.
Go.
Butterfly
cannon.
Was over way too soon.
Hear that, Noah? Lance wants something a bit meatier. This is something decent, right?
Here we go, guys.
Right on. Make sparks fly, Noah.
Where I'm from, we call the land handsome.
No!
I'll draw them. Time to get cracked. Big impact!
Push on. Here we go, guys.
Let's give them the usual, Noah.
Crash
out! Avenging evil!
I'll call them.
soon.
Hear that, Noah? Lance wants something a bit meatier.
Fight with focus.
Mimi?
Sure I did, Sana. You look great.
Guys, get ready to fight.
You're dealing with me.
Cheers for that. Group here, where I'm from.
Hey, you're
dead. For you.
Responsibility.